Please come forward. Today's Ekalavya Speaks program we are going to start again. Continues to yesterday's program. Please come forward. Now I request Charan to come forward and speak what happened when he went to Mulaqat in jail. So first Charan will speak. Please come forward. Please come forward and occupy place here. Please come. Jai Bhim friends, Jai Bhim.
Jai Bhim.
Friends, today afternoon, me along with some other friends from University of Hyderabad and some social activists from outside went to meet our friends who were got prisoned in Charlapalli jail 3 days back. That we all know that when they were picked up, it's around 4:35 o'clock, but the state, the clever autocratic police mechanism manipulated the picking time like 10 p.m. and 9 p.m. and these people were not even taken to the hospital as per the rules. Around 10 police station work, they have been taken from University of Hyderabad, shifted one to another police station. In every station, on their way to every station, they have been beaten up like anything and they were thrashed. Why? While beating them, police used to ask them like, why you eat beef? What are you doing in University of Hyderabad? If you do such kind of things, why don't you leave to Pakistan? Friends, nothing is special. When a press to pass it, MHRD minister passes circular, and when a press to pass it, guards will rules and runs the university. Situations will be goes like this only. Friends, their narratives, their stories are very sad. But after looking that, after listening to that, I feel very sad about it. But one thing which inspires me, but one thing which inspires me to fight, to rise against this kind of Brahminical forces, that with a smile they are saying that even after coming out also, we will fight for the justice for Rohit Vemula. Today, all the Ekalavyas who were pushed into the jails, who were thrown in the jails, they are speaking, and they will be speaking after coming here. I am speaking on behalf of him, on behalf of them. One of them, Shan Muhammad, Ramesh Chakravarti, Donda Prashant, Chauhan. They are thinking that these enemies, these Apparao, these Moris, these Bajrangdal Chamchas, are thinking that by crushing the flowers, by by crushing the flowers. They are thinking that by crushing the flowers, they can stop the coming of the spring.
But I am saying that they cannot. This presence, these barricades.
Hello. No problem, I can.
These prisons and these barricades.
Hello.
These lathi charges.
These jails will never stop this kind of programs, this kind of struggles. You will fight and we will fight and we will rise. You may bury us, you may push us, you may kill us,
but we will definitely fight, we will definitely win, and we will not stop the fight until we remember that justice. Jai Bhim! Jai Bhim! Yes, you may think that you have power, but we are saying that, from the midst of the this university,
which has become the concentration camp, which has become the army camp, which has become the central jail, I am speaking in the midst of this university that
you may crush us, but you cannot stop us. If you bury us, we will roll, we will rise, and we will sow like the seeds ever and forever.